All right, the Sunken Temple of Quarn. This one's like, reminds me of like ancient Egypt for some reason. All right, the Territor, the Doom Monster. Come to whoop his ass. Good old tri-clip. Get rid of the doom so you don't die. Now I just slide on into the home stretch. There it is. No. Thank you. Shit's going crazy. Sure, we need that dude. Big golem. Of course, that little guy was going to come. Kill the soul stone, then kill him. Easy. He's going crazy. I just forget that you just have a threat table. Damn. It's close. Alright, let's finish him off. Oh, it's gonna be so close. No, we're good. Perfect. I'll just pass those on. Some mass destruction here. All right. sure that guy dies on the platform. All right. So since we didn't have the right ones to tip the scales, we get to kill stuff. Alright. The Adjudicator. So we kill the Sunjurors on one of the three squares, and then we kill the Mithril Venge thingies, otherwise they're going to shoot beams. If we do all of those things correctly, we will win. Oh shit. Okay, so I'm gonna have to kill him again. Here he comes. There we go, we got placement this time. Good. Alright, back on the boss. Mithril Venge. Take care of that real quick. Some fucking moves on him. Yeah. Here we go. Oh, poop. He went inside with him. There we go. Clean up all that, and now we just finish him off. And we ding. Give our fellow DPS accommodation. And we're out of here.